By default, WooCommerce doesn't have any phone prefixes. That means you can enter whatever you want here. But sometimes you need those prefixes, and therefore, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to add them here automatically. Take a look, there is a country code here. If I change the country, also the prefix changes. Awesome, isn't it? Now, in order to make it work, just go to the dashboard, and now you have to paste a small snippet. A couple of things I need to point out. First, all the snippets I'm gonna show you today, take a look at the description of this video. There is a link to the blog post that contains all the code. And second one, you can add all those snippets into your child themes functions PHP file, or you can go to the plugins, add new, search for code snippets, this one here, install and activate it. This one allows you to add all the codes to the site, and you don't have to worry whether the snippets are active in case you change your themes. So code snippet is another option, but there is also a third option, and this one is WP Codebox. This is my favorite code snippet manager. This one is a premium plugin, but it allows me to save my snippets to the cloud. I can choose what kind of snippet I add here. I can choose the condition. For example, if I add the snippet, I can add the condition to show it only for specific product categories. For example, if I add a snippet, this one works only on accessories product category pages. Previously, I have made a thorough review video about the WP Codebox. The link to this video is in the description of this video. One more thing, as I said, it's a premium plugin, but if you take a look at the description of this video, there is a nice 20% discount coupon for you. In this video, I'm going to use Code Snippets plugin. So, I installed it and activated it. Now I'm gonna go to the snippets and add new. Give it the title, for example, phone prefix. And now just paste the snippet here. Now choose run snippet everywhere, save changes and activate. Go to the checkout page, refresh. Let's see what happens here. As you see, if I change the country, the phone prefix is there. And this prefix is added also to the emails, order details, and to the thank you page. Easy, isn't it?
Wait! If you find this tutorial helpful, then press thumbs up, this one here. And take a look at this side of the screen. It contains two good videos. I think you may find them useful. Meanwhile, take care. Bye.